here is the Row Hotel.
This is one of the 5 hotels that has been transformed into a shelter.
So we're gonna walk in there and see what kind of operation they're running inside. This is a really nice hotel. How's it going?
How can I help you with?
Oh yeah, we were just checking out the hotel.
Oh, the hotel is closed, I'm sorry.
It's closed? But there's a ton of people in here right now.
Because it's a shelter now.
Oh, you guys it's shelter for the migrants coming in?
Yeah, it's no longer open to the public. It's closed to the public.
How many floors is it?
30.
30 floors. This thing is...
Yeah.
You guys aren't allowed to talk about it?
Yeah.
Why is it like such a big secret, do you think?
I don't know. We just follow orders.
When hotels such as the Row Hotel... close until further notice, they sign the contract with an outside source saying that they will pay the rent in order for them to house the migrants. And the hotels love it because it is guaranteed money every single night. And at a rate of $200 per night at the Row Hotel, and with 1,331 rooms, that is $260,000 a day, $1.8 million a week, and $7.2 million a month. And all that money is guaranteed.